Welcome to today's workout video and strong core class. My name is Faye, and I'm going to be leading you through today's exercise. For today's class, you will need a soft surface to do the workout on, have some water on the side so you stay hydrated, and I'm going to have a timer going just so we can keep track of time. We're going to have a 5-minute warm-up, a 5-minute cool-down, and then in the middle, a 20-minute working period. And you're going to do every exercise with 45 seconds on and then 15 seconds off, with a total of 5 different exercises today. So I'm going to go ahead and get us started into our warm-up. So we're going to start this warm-up by a 1-minute march. And with this warm-up, you don't need to jog or run. You just want to make sure that you are engaging your body and that you're warming everything up, getting that blood flowing. So you can think about bringing your knees up, moving your arms, using your core to stay nice and tall. And since this is a strong core class today, you want to think about engaging your core, so pulling your belly button into your spine. Dips on each side, and these are just some side dips. Once again, just warming up your body. You want to make sure you're staying light on your feet, so stay on your toes. You don't want to put too much pressure on your heels and on your ankles or on your knees, so make sure as we jump in, you're bending your knees. 30 more seconds. You're almost there. Three, two, and one. Go ahead and break. You can take this time to roll out your wrists, roll out your ankles, and you'll switch the direction. Going out and then going in. Standing crunches, so bringing your opposite limbs to the center of your body. You want to make sure that you're using your core to crunch in rather than just bringing in your elbows and your knee. Just a little bit more of a stretch. Bring your arms up. Together, stretching back, stretching forward, stretching to the side. And in a circular motion. A couple more times. And release that stretch for the last 45 seconds. We're just going to do a small jog. You can take this time you go up and down or even side to side. And the space allows you to, you can jog around in a circle, or whatever you need to do to feel engaged during this last 30 seconds of today's warm-up. Go ahead and break. sure you're breathing and giving your attention. Keep the arm on your breath. 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and break. You can take this time to flip over onto your other side. When you're ready, to do side to side. Go ahead and get started. your own pace. Last couple of exercises. start in 3, 2, and 1.
Thank you.
all that I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed today's strong core class.